So for me, chiropractic care has been a saving grace. So full of disclosure, I was born with several medical conditions that always made it a challenge. So aside from juvenile rheumatoid arthritis, I struggled with asthma, chronic bronchitis and pneumonias yearly, and digestive issues as well. I also suffered from obesity early on as a child, and it's still a struggle today. And so when I started chiropractic care, I was a firm unbeliever, but Dr. Zollinger made me a believer about the benefits of chiropractic care. And I've noticed significant benefits, such as an increase in energy, being able to better regulate my own appetite, and not have as many weight fluctuations as before. My digestive issues have improved significantly. I have less flare-ups in terms of my irritable bowel syndrome, and also the rheumatoid arthritis flare-ups, and also fibromyalgia flare-ups are now well under control. And additionally to this, as I mentioned with the asthma, I was susceptible to chronic bronchitis, flus, colds, and even pneumonias on a regular and or yearly basis. Since starting chiropractic care a year ago, I haven't had any colds, flus, bronchitis, or pneumonias throughout that same period of time. So again, the benefits are absolutely amazing, and I encourage anyone considering chiropractic care to give it a fair shot. Meet with Dr. Zollinger and the staff at Reform Body Clinic and start off with a consultation, and you'll see that it's a wonderful value added to your own treatment plan so that you have improved health and well-being overall.